So what does it say here? Symbols of strength were sacrificed to Uxmal. The panther is one of the strongest animals. Uxmal must be a hunter, and his gift is the strong heart of a panther. So where do I find a strong panther? There's something here about an old altar to the northeast of the village.
What do you want, Gucho?
I'm just looking around in your village.
Gee, but never forget that the gifts of our ancestors belong to our people. Do not tempt the wrath of the Hike, otherwise you will share the fate of our prisoner. You may speak to him, but his tongue is full of lies. But enough palaver! Yalla, yalla!
Damn it! What are you doing here? Why, are you still alive? How can that be?
No shit. Aren't you the guy who once sold Patty the treasure map of Crab Coast?
I can explain everything.
Then go ahead. But I'm warning you. Don't fuck with me.
I was given the job to fob off you and your girlfriend with this map of Crab Coast. I don't even know what kind of a creature it was that gave me the job. Whatever it was. It definitely wasn't human, I'm sure of that. It was a giant bag of bones that could speak. It told me that I would receive tons of gold if I did as I was asked. Honestly, what else could I have done? If I had refused, I wouldn't be standing here right now. I'm just a poor soul that had no other choice.
You're in deep shit, my friend.
I know I made a mistake, but you must help me.
Why the fuck should I help you, of all people?
Because there's no one else here who'll listen to me. They want to sacrifice me to their oracle. Speak to their chieftain. Tell him that they should set me free.
What do you know about the Oracle?
I only know that it's one of their gods or something. But it doesn't matter. I don't want to die. Help me. Please.
Where's the gold you were given to trick me?
All gone. I was robbed of some and spent the rest on drinks. You see, I've suffered more than enough for my deeds. I swear by my pirate's honor that I'd give it to you if I had any left.
Honor? That sounds like a joke coming from you.
I mean it, believe me!
I'll talk to the chieftain. We'll see what he has to say about you.
But don't forget to tell him that he should release me.
I'll think about it.
Man, don't bugger about. I got a wife and kids. Or I will do someday.
Or maybe you won't. I'd like to talk to you about Slim, your pirate captive.
Talk? Ono palava, Gucho. The Guchos bring death, and they also deserve it themselves. Hirutu has no reason to trust them, and so the Gucho prisoner will be executed.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin. What a waste of prime sacrificial meat. To crush a few skulls now.
Just a beast.
That beast is never going to get up again. Very well. I'll stay here. All right. Get over here, you creepy crawly. Ah. I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! finally, I get to use my weapon. I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! Yeah. I hate insects.
The wall there. It's speaking. I can hear it clearly.
What does it tell you?
No idea. It's quite hard to make out what the stones are saying when they're whispering.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! Here!
Takapo, Gucho, you do not belong here. The Forbidden Valley is taboo. Only few are allowed to walk this holy ground.
He's pulling quite a face. Let's hope he's not cursing us.
I have some provisions here for you.
Sheku, a Gucho brings me something to eat. That is the job of Muleke.
I'll help your Muleke distribute the food.
Tawonga, Gucho. Baraka sees your good heart. It is good you take this task. Help our women. Hey, take this small kipawa.
What's all this about a forbidden valley?
It is the seat of our oracle, Gucho. The oracle must never be disturbed. The bad in this world pollutes her, changes her, affects her. We must keep her safe.
Tell me more about the Forbidden Valley.
Jungle is dense. Dangers are many. Our wisest Kiki has gone to the valley to see the Oracle. She returns when time is right. Go to village to find out more about the Killer. From here, it is south.
I want to go to the Forbidden Valley.
Only one with ancient knowledge may enter hallowed ground, or you will feel the Oracle's rage. Do you? Have ancient knowledge.
Not yet.
Return when you are ready.
Finally, I get to use my weapon.
Intricate lock. All right.
Yeah.
Hey, glad to run into you here. I've been waiting for you. You're exactly the right person for my plan.
Plan?
I'll tell you all about it along the way.
Along the way?
Of course, along the way. Standing around won't get us any closer to the Great Temple. So, proceed. I will follow. There's the gate. The Forbidden Valley's on the other side. We've got to find a way to convince the guards to let us pass.